deadly dessert. That's what it was. Anyways, while this does this, basically this game's about building my own, how should I say, fort or base and maintaining it and attacking and defending it. While attacking others, then defending my base. But yeah, you get the point. I'm not sure if you guys are interested in this, so let me know by leaving a like, comment, or just subscribe. Why is this taking long? Honestly, I'm trying to get this series up and running. Probably upload this gameplay every Wednesday for you guys. Because, you know, everybody deserves to have a chance to watch something else. I already know this. I'm gonna look them up again. Anyways, let's continue. Press on a unit to display its attack range. Okay. You see, I picked this game because I've seen it and it was interesting actually. I kind of like shooting games or action games. So this would be nice to kind of play for you guys. So, welcome to Basic Training. Okay. Here you will learn the basics that will help you get out of there. We'll take command over this. You can Your goal is to capture the enemy before in the village nearby. Follow the instructions. In order to command your troops, you need to select them first. Start by selecting. Time has stopped. questions right now. And your turn. Also have a bunch of supply crates here. You can use them to supply your troops as well, but I can't buy it. Wow. Set at the AT squad to capture it. Another important thing about the supply crates is that the supply load is directly, what the fuck? This means that if they are attacked, they lose supplies and after they enter them, they have the support. Uploads faster and give you guys more videos during the day or in one day, I will make this training videos for today. Flights have discovered enemy troops on their way to our position. We have no time until they arrive. The fortification is in our care. Alright. The trenches are currently not occupied. Take them to empty squad and move them into the trenches.